Most of the crowd appears to have been dispersed now to the side street. But as you can see, the police are still firing tear gas. Many of stragglers, you know, it's necessary to use tear gas to shoo away 10, 20 people. Appears to have been dispersed now to the side street. But as you can see, the police are still firing tear gas. Many of stragglers. It's a phalanx, hundreds of riot policemen in white helmets are now advancing across the square. No, 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 no. No, no warning was given. The crowd was chanting anti-government slogans. The crowd looked peaceful. They were not throwing rocks at the policemen because they were very close to the policemen. There wasn't the normal standoff confrontation with about 100 meters in between the two sides. They were right up next to the policemen, chanting and singing anti-government slogans. Water cannon trucks are deployed. No, no, the people are leaving. They're putting their shirts and blouses over their mouths and noses to protect them from tear gas inhalation. More tear gas canisters are being fired. I would say it's unnecessary, so the people are clearly fleeing headlong to the side streets. Whoa, that's another. Five or six tear gas canisters have landed in front of this building. The tear gas canisters are landing among the people fleeing away. Some of the protesters are bravely picking up the tear gas canisters and throwing them back at the police, but they don't have the range. They're just throwing them in the police's direction. The police, hundreds of police, are walking solidly across the square from north to south, with the people in the front firing tear gas canisters and one or two water cannon trucks in front of the police spraying the crowd. Most of the crowd appears to have been dispersed now to the side street. But as you can see, the police are still firing tear gas. Many of stragglers, you know, it's